exactly.
Hey, hey, the ribbon and the wrap paper's here at my house. We gotta go pick it up.
Are you going to Super Bowl, you guys?
I'm thinking about it. I don't know. We'll see how these beers
are. You're going to be with 500 bears going to the Super Bowl. After this deal's done, you're going to be miserable.
Bruh, how great would it have been if the Valentine's Day was before the Super Bowl?
That's the only thing, deal.
Yeah. We need to have that girl rap.
They can wrap it.
Man, look at all these though.
Oh, what are you gonna do? Wrap it yourself.
You think these girls gonna wrap 600 bears, 700 bears?
Yeah,
right.
How
the fuck did we get involved in this?
How did you choose them? You cut them, you know. You guys, Oklahoma boys.
Well, I didn't know how to do it. I didn't expect them to choose them.
Now
what you gonna do? You had U-Hauls full of scrap, full of nickel, full of Inconels. Now you got teddy bears.
This truck's got to be back tomorrow.
You build the boxes, then you cut the boxes. After you cut the boxes, then you wrap the boxes. After you wrap the boxes, you decorate the boxes. After you decorate the boxes, you put the bear on the box. You put the cups on the cards and the candy. You put it all in the box. Then you wrap the box. Then you try to sell the box. That's about time to do.
A little hot glue, and I'm gonna wrap this box like so. And we'll be done in a second, and that's it. I'm not funny, I'm just like mom. Look how big it is, look at the top.
Everybody's having fun. We're all just filling baskets. Even the kids gave a hand. They're helping.
Let's go check on the kids. Anthony, you building your basket, boy?
Yes! Oh my God! I'm playing, Daddy! It hurts my hand! Good stuff! Very, very sweet! Look at that! Look at that! Look at that!
Okay, everybody, day three. We got 250 bears done. We just need a wrap, about 100. I'm gonna show you all our bears. Dining room.
Ha 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 ha.
Your jacket's in the
back. I'll pop
the jacket.
This is sweating.
Did you get the
reason though? Yeah. Well, I see it. We are pretty much done. Angie, are you happy about being done?
I pushed them to the limit. 7 in the morning. Anybody coming, Tony?
January 28th. The weather's a little bad. We're still out here trying to get rid of them.
Did he call us?
Alright. There's some Kalahun coming, so we're going tight.